best on the body.
Got you. Okay. Okay.
Not a third imposter.
Oh my goodness. So let's just fully. And then we will go up here. And then we'll unmute.
Body.
Bro, you self
right outside
I was right behind you. You killed him.
Oh my.
Who killed somebody?
Red!
Who killed somebody?
I left electrical after doing wires. I saw Green standing there, and his body just flopped over, and I see little tiny red feet running away, and he's self-reported. What is your defense?
My defense is, if you see me, Lester would have seen me, correct?
I was nowhere near.
Then why'd you vote?
How'd she see you and me and not see you?
Green is
alive.
Oh wait, no, blue died! I didn't know it was blue, but he still killed somebody else right behind!
That makes no- How did you see two people and he-
His body just flopped over and you just ran off. I saw- the only thing I really-
I ran off and
red.
Self-reported? You're
yes.
Reaching.
You red. Didn't know about him! He's imposter! Oh my god.
This game's fun when other people yell at each other. It's usually me who's yelling at someone.
Alright.
And she's got a pretty convincing story.
I literally left electrical, saw a body flop over. Of course, it's CJ who died because he talks a lot.
That's convincing.
Wow!
That's convincing to you? That's a convincing story?
Where did you find the body, Red?
Right outside of admin, and
yeah, right outside
Martha,
admin,
you literally
bro.
Saw me leave with you and go down towards electrical.
Towards who, Walter?
I have no idea who the fuck's... I guess
you
we're...
Them right outside.
Pablo's voting for yellow and yellow,
I didn't even
purple.
Vote yet.
Oh, well, it...
I legit don't...
Okay.
So.
I guess... Who do we believe?
Martha. Vote Red. I really do believe Reed right now.
Martha was with me leaving admin. I saw her swipe her card. She saw me swipe Ma.
Oh.
You don't believe
it? So y'all was together.
Well.
Wait a minute now.
Yikes.
Ooh, damn. She said wait a minute on your story to vouch.
Ryu, if you lied to us, you owe us all $10.
Joke's on you, I have no money.
Feels though. I do think she was paying attention and oh my fucking god, it's just what a shithole. Wow. Dope. I really love dying first, or dying near first.
Dang, Drew again.
Are you surprised?
No, not really.
What side is storage?
By the gas.
So the left side of storage?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I was in reactor.
Which reactor?
Reactor is like storage, like.
No, Martha, where are you at the bottom reactor or the top reactor?
Those are engines.
Where were you, Martha?
reactor, I'm in the reactor.
Oh,
so,
the engines. Okay, so you're in the reactor, okay.
Did you see who came into the atom?
This is, you said Gambit, right? I am in the cafeteria. I was going to, I can't remember the name of the room, to go do a task. I didn't see anyone since the beginning, and I know that sounds bad.
So, I actually, Lassiter and Gambit were in admin, and me and Ryu were doing wires in the hallway, and I ran into admin, so I can confirm.
Who's
going to
tell her?
Lassiter
is on
both
Spin City.
There, and Ryu was with me the whole time. After we went, after I left admin, we went up to Med Bay. So I'm gonna sus Martha, Wise, and Tag. What's your guys' stories?
No, I believe Wise. Well, I don't.
See, I'm in a.
Who was
get
on
Tag,
the back,
please get Tag.
I was on the right side the entire time.
Who was in the lab reactor?
Tag, what's the last task you just did?
I was doing the shooting the asteroids.
What were you doing before the asteroids?
Before that, I did the navigation one, and I had a download right there and a wires. I had everything. It was ridiculous.
Okay.
Martha, what were you doing just now?
Standing up the reactor.
Okay.
The Simon testing.
Yeah.
Wait, what did you do before that?
I had two tasks and electric.
So that
okay,
leaves her in the.
Cool.
I'm voting Martha.
Yeah. Nobody
really?
Was in that way.
Yes,
yeah.
I was.
Vote Martha, hurry. We only got 5 seconds.
No, don't do that. Oh my lord. Wow.
I didn't get the vote. I'm sorry.
You're fine. It's still gonna kick her out.
No, yeah, I didn't want people to think, oh, Gambit didn't vote. Okay. Like
oh my god, you did the wrong person.
I told you it was me.
All right, so back to cafeteria. I have two things in cafeteria. And, well, what's the fucking point at this point? Well.
I was right about Red, but oh my god, freaking, what was his name, Tag? No, wait, not you! The black person! That sounded wrong, but no, it's
racist!
It was Tag. We had the right two suspects, but we voted the wrong person off. Because she was in that area.
Somebody
I'm gonna be back on Among Us in a little bit. All right, I'll post the message in the Discord in like 10 minutes.
Okay.
Right. I'm really starting to think whoever's orange just really hates me for some reason because I've died.
I'm sorry.
I'm just
Drew, that was like the perfect opportunity for me.
Really
I couldn't
split my neck right in front of yellow.
Wow, convenient. Convenient that I now am a imposter with orange now. Oh.
Okay, Orange, I saw you try to double back as soon as you leave electric.
My god, I literally just see somebody else in there with him.
Ryu, I'm so glad you saw who it was, because I was watching you the whole time.
It's a vent kill, you guys can't be this.
It was Orange, he tried to go back into electrical and try to be like, oh my god, I was not in here.
I didn't even try to go back, I was watching who went in and then I went back to the lower end.
Yeah.
All right, I'll fucking vote it out for nothing.
Vote
nothing,
for
nothing anybody said made sense. I was listening. It didn't make
sense.
Whoever
just vented, fuck you. On a spiritual level.
DJ went into electrical. We saw Orange come out of electrical. He tried to double back and try to go back inside it, and
okay.
Dead body was in
yeah,
there.
I'm
you
promising
saw
you it wasn't me.
If it's not
okay.
You, give us $100.
Oh.
Y'all gonna have to give me $100 because that wasn't me.
I'm broke. I am broke.
I just screwed over my teammates. Hard.
You two have been sticking together the entire time, too.
Hey, CJ, you're muted,
great.
Buddy.
Oh, my fault. Yeah, who was with me at storage that came up on the body?
Me. I came out of electrical. Y'all left me in there, and I just
Did
left
you
electrical.
See who was in front? Because I saw some little legs in front of us running out of storage.
Little lady, I got little lady.
So, Waluigi...
I saw Martha in...
Might have been tagged, but I don't...
Why do you say it might have been tagged? Give me more, because I've got something... I've got like a half a cues on him, so I need yours.
Because I think I saw his green legs. I'm not sure, though.
So.
Okay, so I was going down... This is very light, but I was going down in admin, and I went in, and I came back out. And he went in, and he came back out, and I went down, and I went down towards shield, and he just stood there in the middle of the hallway. Not doing anything.
And
he could have been trying to get your attention.
Let me hear where Drew and Martha were first.
I was in reactor for a good bit. And then
Martha, where'd you come from before admin?
Navigation.
Okay, you were there. That's correct. See, I'm thinking pink because I know Martha was in there and found her there. Then I did my little ship drag task.
I think
it's you and yellow, EJ and yellow were together most of the time, beginning of the other round.
You think it's green, right? Purple?
Martha, who do you think it is?
He ain't saying that one word.
Who?
I have said one word.
Right?
I was in reactor. I had to unlock the manifolds.
Going pink, pretty sure it's between him and purple.
Okay. Oh,
you're about to find. Oh.
Because we're right, right? We
not
know we. Ta-da!
I should have won my answer.
I fucked over my teammate, and I still won.
Yeah.
Should have won my answer.
I should have won my answer. I knew it would be.
Oh, that.
Whoever.
Wait, who the fuck took my color? What?
Hold on. I don't know why I'm pink. I don't
want to
be.
I want to be.
It's happened.
Thank you.
Oh, no. One week to my color, so I can't do nothing about it.
Oh, thank God, thank God my teammate didn't give me up because I gave him up because I was the one who vented. And guess what? I was the little leg that you guys saw. I should have been caught like 3 times.
Alright, so I expect a 3-part apology.
Nah. Not how this game works.
No basis.
This, and then we'll do this. Oh gosh, I'm gonna get just straight up murdered after what I just did. Oh god, I'm not making that. Like, I have better success just staying over here and getting my task done, and hopefully they just get that done. Okay, where was the body, or bodies?
That threw me off, because I thought it was Pablo for a second, and it was right over in weapons. Wow.
Yeah, that's amazing.
I just did bottom reactor. I don't know who was at top, though.
Who did that's not reactor, that's the engine.
Wait, who did reactors? Tell me.
Martha and CJ.
Martha and CJ? Okay, Drew, where were you?
Well, this is going to make me feel like a piece of shit, or look like a piece of shit, but I am in navigation, but I had multiple tasks. I thought
okay,
with...
It's okay. You're in navigation. That's fine. Listen, did you see... Drew, did you see anybody pass you?
Absolutely not. I actually thought I was going to get murked, because I had a download to do, and someone, if they just wanted to, they could just chop my head off.
Okay, Lassiter, where were you?
We're not in Spin City.
Lower engine?
Yeah.
Where'd you come from?
Electrical.
You came from electrical?
Mm-hmm.
What task do you have in there?
The flip thing. I don't know what it's called. Like, really fucking hard one. It's like yellow, green, or purple, or something like that.
Okay, where'd you go? Where were you before electrical?
In electrical, when that went off.
No, before electrical, where were you?
I was in electrical.
In comms.
You were in comms before that?
Yeah,
and then where were you before comms?
In Adam. And then before Adam, I was in the CAF.
So you went CAF,
Adam, comms, and then electrical.
And then yeah, I did see him in
Yeah, I saw him in cafeteria and he did go down. So
we really went everywhere. Well, we still don't know where Tag's body is. We know Pablo was the one in weapons.
You guys, the doors did close in cafeteria, and Pablo was on the other side of the door. And then I went all the way back around to see if anybody died, and he was there dead.
Well, we have to vote. Who are we voting?
Skip.
Oh boy, we're fucked. We're absolutely fucked. Because there's...
Look at you again.
It could be, but it's not. You fucking asshole. Wow.
Hello, what I miss, I'm back.
I was down there with CJ, and I was looking at it. It said 7 seconds. I was like, okay, why isn't getting fixed? Because, listen, Drew and Red was at the top reactor. So I go to the top reactor to see what's going on, and Red's standing over Drew's body.
No, you self-reported.
What? Anyways. Bruh. No.
I think CJ's muted.
DJ, oh, my DJ, what'd you see?
Yeah, leave.
I have my hand on the reactor. I didn't see.
Okay. Yeah, CJ did. He was down there doing the reactor like a good boy. And Lassiter over here was over here killing people. I knew you was your head ass. You came up to cafeteria and just looked at me and Rio and then left.
I'm surprised I didn't die. I was AFK.
No, he looked at you, but I was right next to you.
Oh, okay, good.
And he ran away.
And
he came back around.
I died for you. You're fine. We have so few tasks, and like none of them are done. I can hear someone's audio. Please mute. Oh.
Well, we all know it's you because I was
it's
with
white.
Today.
Yeah, it's white.
Wait, what?
She died in electrical.
She did?
It's white.
But like once I went up in there, she lived.
Afterlife, maybe.
I was with you, but then I did leave you though. So I don't know what happened at the end.
He was CJ. He trying to lie on me.
I thought she was slick and electrical and purple and electrical.
Okay.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Thank God.
I know.
Wad literally told her it was me.
Holy shit.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, that would have been a double kill, man. What the hell happened?
No, I know. I fucked it up, bro. My bad. We should have won that.
Guess what?
Nah.
Laster, you literally stood over my body. You deserve to lose.
I stood there. I was waiting for CJ to kill. I was like, what the hell is this guy doing? He's like,
CJ gonna lose anyway, because I know he came out of,
oh my god. She really told